As we prepared for the 90-minute flight back to Miami, a notification on our cell phone alerted us to a new feature on the Navigraph Charts app, and it said Annotations. Eager to try it out, we made our way to the waiting Phenom at Arthur's Town Airport, a quaint airstrip serving a mere 143 souls. With engines humming, bags stowed, we taxied to runway 32, anticipating the roar that would surely wake this sleepy town upon our departure. Our flight plan dictated our first waypoint, ZQA, in Nassau, cruising at 17,000 feet before transitioning to the vice arrival for our Miami approach. Our first waypoint will be ZQA in Nassau at an altitude of 17,000 feet. From there, we'll pick up a clearance into Miami via the vice arrival. Once over ZQA, clearance was obtained and air traffic control that told us to descend via the vice arrival. Excited to use the new Navigraph feature, I pulled out our app and pulled up the vice arrival. I noticed at the top right of the chart, there was a little pencil icon in a rust color. I tapped on it and circled Jets intersection at 15,000 feet. It's a good reminder that we need to be there at 15,000 and above. The next waypoint was Vice, at or below 16,000. Again, looking at the top right, I selected the circle icon and drew a perfect circle around Vice. Of course, we called ATC and let them know that we cannot maintain 280 knots, as our airplane would only push about 250 or so. They gave us a higher altitude and told us to continue on. ATC eventually cleared us to BILZZ at 6,000 feet, where I selected the square icon on the app and tapped the solid square. I drew a square around BILZZ and wrote 6,000 on the chart. We were cleared to the localizer approach to runway 8 left, and we had to dodge some towering cumulus along the approach path. But the landing was uneventful. Again, we were told to contact ground. I got my pencil out, ready to go, to copy the taxi instructions. We were told taxi via kilo 6, left on a kilo, and taxi to the FBO. Again, I tapped the squiggly line on the app and annotated the taxi instructions with ease. By mastering the annotations, you'll take your flying skills to new heights. Learn more at navigraph.com. Thanks for watching.